Hello everybody and welcome to my stream. I'm Alleged Man, and tonight we're going to continue Ghost of Tsushima. We're going to power through the second act, hopefully, and because I got to get this game done soon and we got to move on. So yes, Ghost of Tsushima tonight, and then tomorrow a little change in schedule. Cousin's supposed to help me tomorrow, but they can't, so we're going to do some Fall Guys tomorrow. And that's going to be the rest of the week. Next week, we're supposed to do more Animal Crossing Island tours. And then, yeah. So, some news. We're still close to 200 followers. Like I said, when I hit 200 followers, I'm going to wear a funny hat on stream. And we're waiting for... And October 2nd, I have Star Wars Squadrons pre-ordered, and we're going to do a special stream of that with my buddy, Mr. Halloween. We got the Star Wars pilot helmet, so we're going to be doing dogfights and fleet battles and all that good stuff. Some other news, I found out the Jackbox Party Pack 7 is coming out October 15th. It's going to be $30 on Steam. You can pre-order right now for $26. And it's also going to be on Nintendo Switch. So I plan on doing a Jackbox stream on my birthday. Going to mostly do TKO and Party Pack 7. And some other news. I found out that through the Ubisoft Forward presentation that Scott Pilgrim vs. the World is going to get re-released as a complete edition on all major platforms coming this holiday season, and I really, really, really want to get that and stream that as a four-player co-op with a bunch of people. So, yeah, I plan on that, and when I get done with this game, I'm going to switch to Fall Guys as a regular thing until something changes. So, with that, let's power through this game, and yeah, let's try and beat this game before the end of September. So let's get this game started, and yeah, here we go. Here, there we go. Hey. Alright, let's continue. Last time we got, we did a bunch of side missions, last stream, and then, we did a couple of other things, and that was it. So, let's see, it is raining, we need to go, where do we need to go? We need to go here? Need to go here, and we need to go here. Okay. Anything else we need to do? Alter. Okay. So why don't we go to the gift altar first, and then we'll continue on our main quest. Okay, load. Monk man.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Care for the injured as best you can. I'll find Pochi and the other monks and return them safely.
Does your bow need work, my lord? Stop
our work. Okay, I don't have any, beat the bow.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Not gonna do any side quests. There's the gift altar. There it is. Okay. Hundred supplies. Cool. Okay. Now let's go back over here. Okay. Call the horse. Mark where we need to go.
Good move.
Take that stuff. Back on our horse. And I think go this way. Ah.
Jin, you made it.
Yes, okay.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
Right?
We help them drive off the Mongols. And they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
Cool. Walls of Yarikara.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
Then try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier, when we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear.
Okay,
this way.
Let's go.
I don't want to see this.
You've seen worse.
But this was home.
Sooner or later, everyone has to return home and confront their past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Yarikawa doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Right.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. They'd take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please. No.
Taka's right. Too risky. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Tucker.
Count on it.
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yarikawa was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
And Zucht Harrikson. Zunder Hajao Dobuli.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Over here, let's see. Damn it, okay. I can't kill anybody. You were seen.
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
I wasn't.
It wasn't your fault.
Ready? That's just that. We don't know. Sumota, we don't know such weapons.
We're going to die.
Oh, come on. Okay. I know I assassinated first, but, you gotta...
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yarikawa was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Okay. You can't kill. You got two guards. Three guards. You gotta make it to that side. Four guards. Five guards. Shit.
Follow Jin to the river.
Okay.
We used to catch dragonflies here, didn't we?
And make them fight.
We'd pretend one was a Yarikawa samurai, and the other was a...
Ashimura samurai, and Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice.
Okay. So, I guess we just gotta travel from flower bed to flower bed, so that's how you do it. Let go. They don't notice. Three on the right, okay.
Under the waterfall.
It's still here.
And being put to good use.
Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Okay, good.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially, your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Okay. What do we got here?
Armored men, people of Yarikawa, I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future. Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
So we're going out the back entrance. Is that the idea?
Ujimasa knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the swordsmith.
Okay. So gotta talk to this guy.
Lord Sakai.
Ushimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That might not be the truth.
That could have gone better.
According to history, I mean... Taka.
Ujima-sai is a fool.
Mongols did sack the sound.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa
was
next.
But the second invasion of Tsushima...
nothing will.
Didn't go so well.
Taka used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
Okay.
The swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Walls of Yarikawa. Ignite point earned. Okay.
Shinsuke's son still has the rock.
The one you used to hammer out your swords?
It's so small.
Okay. Okay.
In my
can we upgrade my Tanto here?
He spent 2 hours cutting.
Oh, yes, we can.
I'd have to drag you away.
You'll like the finish.
Thank you.
We upgraded. Okay, cool. Pretty Furrow here, hello! Hey, Teutox, is that how you say your name? Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Teutox? Thank you for the follow. We're in Act 2 of Ghost of Tsushima. And, we're doing the Yarikawa mission. Hijo de la Gran Puta. No habla español. English.
We'll find Yarikawa's archers.
Pretty Furrow here, hello! El Eo. I want to second. Okay. Thank you for the follow, again. El Eo. That's how you say your name. Is there a way out of here? Somewhere? Squeeze through here. Let's call the horse.
You're a good horse.
Bunch of bridge over there. Let's take the bridge. Next mission's over this way. And ruins of old Yarikawa.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Remember the old fisherman with six clothes?
Okay. You know, here's where we need to go.
Don't change the subject.
Hola buenas. Yeah. No español.
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa.
Thank you for watching.
Better useless than dead.
Searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn.
Gracias.
And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around.
Can you tell it to this guy? Let's see, uno momento, por favor. Let's see.
Kermithi Furrow here, hello.
Dengardale, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Okay. How are you doing? Let's see, we have to go this way.
Someone killed them.
It wasn't us.
Oh, okay, so you do speak a little English. Okay.
Arrow wounds.
Where are the arrows?
Pulled out to reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer.
Huh. Okay.
Tracks. Three, okay. Four men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
My Spanish is not very good.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame.
We have to follow these footprints. Let's see. Oh, there's more. Any more up the road? Yes, there is. Cross here. Yep, and they followed the dirt path over there. Okay. See what you're trying to say. I'm gonna see. Thunder is now incoming. Okay. Trying to use Google Translator to see what you're saying.
The tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai live here? You won a match against that.
I'm sorry. You have to be more careful.
We should check the bear house down. I'll look for good. Brett down, bears.
Bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Arrowheads, bowstrings, hide to make adhesive.
Animal. Yeah, that animal's a little bit scary. Like Winnie the Pooh Bear coming out of nowhere. Yeah. Yeah, well that bear sort of attacked him, so... sort of did it in self-defense. Yeah, that bear did deserve it. How you guys doing? You guys doing okay? In Hijo de la Gran Puta. I think that means son of a bitch, right? Okay. I'm not gonna ban you, I'm just Yeah. It's been a long time since I've taken Spanish. Where are you from, bro? I'm from the US. That's all you need to know. Let's see. Where? Search the house for the archers. Okay, that's what we... Okay. Here. One smoke bomb. Over here. Anything on top of the house. Oh, there's that dead bear. Probably got our predator hide. Okay, 6 predator hides. Okay, that means I can probably upgrade something.
Where does
it's been years since I've taken Spanish classes. Welcome, guys. Okay, that's what that means.
You are crazy, bro. Not Capus. Mean, you're insane.
Yeah. Well, we gotta find these archers. This is what we're trying to do right now. Okay. Oh, who's here? Okay.
Sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
What do you think of the game? I think this game's great. It's. Do I have a girlfriend? That's personal. I don't want to say. I think this game's great. It's more. I think it's like Japanese Breath of the Wild, which I think is awesome. Still
warm. The archers were staying in the house.
You know, everybody's saying that this game is Assassin's Creed, you know, other games. But, this game's more like Japanese Breath of the Wild with missions.
They stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
So.
I like these archers.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's what, with Red Dead Redemption, the game. When they developed this game, Red Dead Redemption and Breath of the Wild were like the biggest influences for this game, so that's what they based this game off of. And then they, you know, came up with the story and they came up with the history and all.
Trucks here.
So Red Dead Redemption and Breath of the Wild were the biggest influences for this game. Oh, there's more tracks. Okay. By the way, where we are now is Act 2.
Heading up the hill toward that ridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't call out.
Samurai! Alive! Get over here!
Oh. You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding the camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
Thanks.
You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
I work for Lord Shimura. In the game.
Listen, caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
I know it doesn't seem like it, but we're all afraid sometimes.
Yeah, I have to go. See you. Alright, thanks for the follow. I do appreciate it.
When the Mongols took my uncle,
I'll be doing Fall Guys tomorrow, and we're close to 200 followers. And when I hit the 200 followers, I'm gonna wear a funny hat.
So would I.
Haka, what else do we have to do?
There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai, I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
No mercy!
Oh, here we go!
Let's fight!
Destroy them!
Got one! Got two! Got three! Get up there, get up there, get up there! Four! Oh, come on! Oh! Yeah, they always show the, Okay, now we're back here again.
There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai, I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord.
They're gonna...
Now, my lord?
Not yet.
Okay, not yet. Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
No mercy!
Okay. Got two. Oh, yes! Oh, no, no, wait. Got him, yes! Sweet. Sweet, 2 leaders killed. Awesome. Ah, sliced right through his shoulder. Okay.
That was easy.
Good work, Daikoku.
After the first attempt.
I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know. I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Okay, cool. Another technique point, and we're gonna save. Okay. We got another technique point. So, fast travel here, and then we'll go to the next mission. Gotta look for a trapper.
I'm happy to offer my services. Only the best for you.
You have my thanks.
May your hunts be successful.
Okay. And now... Okay. We gotta go find our next mission. Probably this way.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Okay.
Taka, Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
Ghost of Yarikawa. Alright, here we go.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Taka.
there. Here?
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
All right. Supplies. Trying to find Yuna, wherever she is.
Imprisoned him for years, then poisoned him.
Why keep him alive only to murder him?
Is that better, my lord?
Yes, keep practicing.
Not if 1 hour.
Okay, that's the gift altar. Turn to area. Okay. There's a ladder somewhere in here that I need to find. Ah, right here. Okay. Yep, here we are.
You're awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water.
Speaking of which,
she gets so mad when she ran out. yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Okay.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates.
Fighting with a hangover.
Whatever happens.
Not cool.
We don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go. How close?
They're at the main gates. If they get through,
we'll stop them.
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka, gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep.
Everyone, take shelter in the keep. Quickly.
They're at the gate.
They're attacking.
They'll breach the gate.
Stand your ground. Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die. Don't let them past you.
Archers, cut them down.
Oh, Yurikawa! For the ghost!
They got me. Yes. Oh, they chopped my arm off and I'm dead. I kind of rushed in too quickly.
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them pass!
Archers! Cut them down!
Oh, Yurikawa! For the ghost! Ready?
Got him. Got him. Sweet.
They're falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
Right.
Yes.
Burn the siege engines.
Ah!
Okay. Can I sabotage this one? I hope.
One down.
Got him, yes! Okay, good. Oof. Okay, destroy this one? Okay, good.
Broke through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold. He's near the keep.
Ah! Thought he can get me, but he didn't. Get in there and fight. Ah, oh, dang it.
Tamuge, face me.
The ghost. Kotun will reward me for your aid.
This is showdown or...
I am Jin Sakai, and I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Yariko will burn!
Ah! Crap. Okay.
I am Jin Sakai, and I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Not that way, you dummy!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Yarikawa will burn!
Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I have an idea. I know what I need to do. He's got unblockable attacks, but if I can wear down his defenses,
I am doing that one strike. And I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Yarikawa will burn!
Yeah.
attacking!
You have killed men in many countries, Tanaka. But here, you die.
Got him! Yes!
Ghost, why take him back? Ghost does not make him come out!
There's the ghost dance. Yes!
Keep after them! No mercy! Kill them all! Cut them down!
Take their heads!
For the gold!
Kill enough enemies to take damage during ghost dance.
Everyone to the pit! Push through!
We drove him back. I like that. This is great.
Yuna!
We saved your town. Now. We help Lord Shimura save our island!
We are not soldiers!
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against their siege? Who saved Yarikawa?
We did!
Stay here, and wait for the Mongols to try again!
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders, and save our home. But only if we stand together.
I feel like right now, just like, yeah. We defeat the Mongols. The ghost of Yarikawa. Recruit people to the Yarikawa, form an army. Yes! Done! This is amazing.
Technique point earned, yes. Castle Shimura.
Your friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jean's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jean is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
Straw Hat Leader. Traitor. Ghost Dance. 200 Ghost Dance Leaders slaughter Mongol leaders. From stealth or kill enough enemies without taking damage. Right.
It's done. Yarikawa will join our fight. But I have other duties before we can retake Lord Shimura's castle.
7. Okay, we got 7 more to go. We'll unlock Moon's Dance. New gift is available. Doink. Is this haunted dreams worn by those who've seen death? You. And you would. Okay. So. Let's get a technique point. He's a technique point. Healing blow. Okay. That is pure. Regain moderate health. Cost resistance. Okay. Okay. So our next stop. Okay. Let's see where. Thank you, people. Yarikawa. Enjoy your village, build it back up, and fix the bridges. And yep, that guy's already doing it, so. Okay. Kawatama Village. Okay. Bamboo? Yep. Bamboo. Okay, good.
Who will face me first?
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Ah! Got him. Ah! Got him. I like that.
We'll get some rest.
Let's get on to where we were. Yes! Okay. We were going this way. Toma. Go through here. There he is. Okay, there we go. Up here. So where's the entrance though? Don't! Horse fails. Like Red Dead Redemption when you have a giant accident on the horse. Closer. Alright, no, we gotta get. We gotta. No, we had to go. No, we had to go here. It's not. Thank you. Kubara Prefecture. Ooh, look at very pretty. I like this. The Kashibi Village.
Faster, no more.
Serene Forest. Definitely a serene. Whew. Run through the flowers.
Hey.
Hey. Pacha! And Pacha! Guys have nothing.
Good noble.
Okay. Omi Lake. Okay. Ah, gift altar. Wonderful.
Omi Village. Home.
Ah, gotta return home.
No sign of Mongols. As soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
Ghosts from the past. Excellent.
Come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda, but we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Masako.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
The weeds haven't been pulled.
I'm sorry.
Our lord.
Reflect on legacy. Meditate here. Now I am alone.
I mourn my father. We used to meditate here. Now I am alone.
Just head back down. Okay.
The armor's inside, my lord.
Thank you, Taichi.
Okay. There it is.
Jin, help me.
Yes.
This is the awakening.
Young master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Batman is won by the greatest samurai's Kai clan. Remember, for the leader of this Kai clan, brother. Kazumasa Sakai.
Face me!
Ah, okay.
Stand
Let's try that again. That was horrible.
Yuriko!
Lord Sakai!
Are you alright?
You butchered them! Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa Rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord.
Anyhow. Okay.
Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the West. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we'd spend all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Beat the Mongols, destroy the black powder cache, eliminate the war camp general, recover.
Beamed me over the head. Kriya.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Send your best warrior.
Shisandra Deshde, Samurai.
Ah!
All there was, steel.
Oi! We're not going to have that! Ready?
I want to get through this. I have to get through this.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Draw your blades!
Okay. I didn't do that right, sorry.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Fight!
Ah! You are the star! Yes! Make sure all your hogs
now.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
Nice. Two sticky bombs, okay, cool.
Was right. A Mongol outpost.
Yes. Yes. All right.
Show me your skill. Yeah.
Come here and fight!
Four more stances to go. This is good. Yes.
Come on, come on, come on.
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll get these to Yuriko.
Okay. All right. The Red Kashidi Village. Yes, we've done it. Woo! Legend increase. Increasing damage with each attack. Do that. Okay. And then... okay. Save. It's in the prefecture. Okay.
Quickly, number.
Okay.
alone in the world.
Okay.
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
Nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle, like you were the shogun himself. No, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh.
Right? Yes, we're going to turn.
Here we are.
Gozamat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
He's dead?
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Okay.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need.
It's done.
You're sure he came this way?
The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head, and the price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get
okay.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Are you hurt, young master?
Okay, that's how you do that.
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
Okay. If you earned birthright, ghoul. Ghost from the past. Okay, we got time for one more mission, and then we'll call it. Technique points earned. Briefly slow time while trying to improve accuracy. Roll just for landing to avoid damage from the falls. Let's see. During. Okay, that's good. I will take that.
What were they? Red? Leaves? No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here.
Okay, let's save. Okay, let's go here first, and then we'll do the upgrades.
Improve your blades, my lord. Whatever your sword needs. Polished like a mirror.
I'll see you again.
May your steel remain sharp and strong.
Okay, we are looking for... what was it? Go to the gift altar, see if there's anything there. Probably not. Go. Okay. Shit's my horse. Come on, man. Alright, there he is. Okay. Mark it on the map. Okay, it's not too far.
Treat your weapon like an...
Lord Sakai, you have done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Good. A reckoning in blood. I think I have to kill him.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
We can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
You're leaving?
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn, tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland.
I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need, is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night.
Here. Here.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna fight the Ryuzo.
Koyasa, a nest of traitors.
Okay.
Better scout the fort.
Heal!
If Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away! I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs!
I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you cowards!
Samurai Tokoko! Kotun Han, Mango Kwan! For a single note!
Nigga be safe!
Oh, Lord Trichin!
His son so duen!
Did Nigga all the Richter?
Well done, Taka. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Ryuzo. He must be behind the gate.
Chiharu!
Okay.
Yeah.
된 네게 못 있어. 제요 할사.
졸라린 책.
Get one more kill and go in ghost mode and just wreck the place. Got him. One sticky bomb. Okay. 15 supplies.
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
Better just let the little Khan talk and then you can just stab him.
Sakai! Lord Sakai! Please, wake up!
Taka. How?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen the.
must be thirsty.
Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. The final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing. But I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer.
How about you pretend to join him, set you free, then you stab him!
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go.
Okay, take the sword, kill the Kotal, and then bolt!
Friend died for you.
Wrath of Khan indeed.
Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
I need my sword.
Some kind of noise. No, I heard it. Where?
Don't you know, whatchamacallit? Karate or no, not karate.
Sounds like something over there. Give it up! Kill the samurai!
Kill them all.
Sakai is free!
No mercy! You deserve death.
Ah!
Stand and fight me!
Oh, come on! Oh, okay.
Send your best warrior!
Ah, come on, let me heal.
Stand and fight. No mercy.
Time for revenge! traitors!
Deserve greater respect than this.
Jin.
You know.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
Taka! He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Don't commit seppuku. Don't commit seppuku.
Ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
That's Taka. Not leaving him.
All right. Here we go. The fight of our lives. Here we go. Dog bit me.
Bastard!
Oh, jeez, that was harsh.
That's the last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you.
Whew. Douche. Dude, that was just so harsh, man. Taku was a good character. I liked him.
I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizal. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
Dying embers. Okay, let's go upgrade our armor and then we're gonna call it. The legend grows. Avenging Guardian. Maximum health increased. Okay. Go to the armor, and then we're gonna call it. Okay.
Mongols' weapons. Certain to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
Farewell.
Nice. What else do we have to do? Okay, we're gonna fast travel here. Okay.
The samurai are here.
Straw hats are routed. I had a terrible loss for you. Okay. Okay.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
Okay.
Dows, every last one.
Where did you go yet? Let's see, where do we need to go?
Lord Sakai. Norio, busy training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle.
Yep.
To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
Pretend you're... what do they call him? The Mongol general. Seiyo Kotsu. Just don't cast Shimura. What's the first thing you do? I don't know. Maybe...
okay,
I bet the Lord Shimura has preserved manifest. I heard they fought a
for them?
Okay.
Every full moon before they came. When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by offering. I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed any of the sword monuments.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments, my lord.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yedikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yedikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
You drive them out. You have to.
Nope. Alright.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Come on. Thinking maybe we should just... Huh. Okay. Speak with Yuna. Okay.
Do you need a new quiver?
You know what? Let's just do this.
It's time, Yuna. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. No, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
Give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Yeah, I want to see this battle through.
Let's hope
we're gonna do this.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
Okay.
May I assist you, my lord?
The dowels, every last one.
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my car?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
Okay.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And right. The peasants?
Impressive.
in raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats, with a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
Okay.
Lord Sakai.
Here we go.
Lord Oga.
But yeah, I wanted to do this anyway.
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai.
I know we're going a little bit longer than we should, but I want to see this through.
Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Borrow bamboo strike. Ooh, wait. Yes, we need one of these. Okay, good. Okay. Come on. Do it right. There we go. Okay. Two.
tree. Five. Five. Five, come on. Do it. Three. Triangle back, triangle. Five, okay. X, triangle, X. Damn it! Okay. Triangle, X, triangle, Five, okay. Triangle, X, triangle, L1, X. Five. Triangle, X, four. Okay. Triangle, X, triangle, X, triangle, triangle, X, triangle, five. Triangle X, triangle seven, there we go, yes! Okay, good.
You've done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid. Predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan. Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our home. Follow Lord Shimura to victory! Kill them all!
Oh, I don't have any utility weapons.
This is for my son.
Okay. Got him.
More Mongols up there.
One arrow. One dead.
Good. Yes! Leader killed. Good. Oh, come on. Okay.
ancestors.
What the heck was that all about?
Old Sakai! Scout the path ahead! We don't want any surprises!
Get ahead for your of your army. Okay.
As a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai. That tower, they'll block our advance. This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire.
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your position. Lord Sakai, take the Huacha.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Come on! Why?
Oh. The weapon is ours! Push forward!
Aim at the Mongols! Clear our path!
Join the others.
Dismount!
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Your uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You are the only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Sakai, you broke them!
Khan is losing ground!
No mercy for the Mongols!
Good.
Thank you.
Got him.
Yuna! We need your bow!
Right behind you!
Look! The bridge!
They're falling back!
The Khan wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sorry.
To die. For nothing.
We must honor their sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No.
Okay.
We've lost too many. If you had listened to me.
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
Okay, is this Act Three? Start of Act Three.
The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer!
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope! You did nothing!
Jim,
no. We're finished.
Okay. Where we will end it. Actually, let's do another thing.
Yuna rolls out of High Falls, a thief's trick.
Hey. Okay, and this is where we will end it, and we will see everybody tomorrow for Fall Guys. Oh, cool. That's awesome. All right, everybody have a good night, and we will see you later. All right. Make sure to hit the follow button and follow me on Twitch and YouTube, all that good stuff, Twitter. We will see you all later. Bye-bye.